After a refreshing night spent in Farshield Tavern, Carlotta decided to visit Solitude, the capital city of Skyrim.
I was born to ride.
The road was good and the morning breeze was tidying her hair. She left her horse in the stable at Cutler's farm.
So that's Solitude.
The view over the Solitude harbor and river was breathtaking.
What the heck is going on?
Ulfric Stormcloak, the right king.
And just like that, she witnessed a public execution.
They can't hurt Uncle Rog here. Tell them he didn't do it.
Some gate guard you are.
As far as you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Lock the city gate.
You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his high king. Best she know now, Advar.
You're all
Stormcloak lover!
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Boo! Come down!
well, Rogvir. Bow your head.
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
Ulfric Stormcloak.
That name certainly rings a bell.
Wasn't that the muffled guy from the botched execution in Helgen when the dragon attacked the village?
Her thoughts have been distracted with the hummingbird closely flying next to her.
What now?
Sibyl Stentor has a grasp of magical theory that I would never have expected from a human, even a Breton.
That must be that place from the flyer.
All this standing around is rubbish. You should be taking the fight to the Stormcloaks.
I need some me time.
I'm sorry, can I help you? The museum is currently closed until further notice.
I saw this flyer about you needing treasure hunters.
Oh, yes, my advertisement.
Go on, I'm all ears.
I'm looking still, but I do hope you are better than the others I have hired as of late. I have a list of items that I would very much like to have for the museum. If you can recover them, I'll pay you handsomely for them. If you manage to bring them all back here, we could even discuss some other plans I have in mind.
I'll get right on that.
Excellent. Well, first and foremost, I'd like to get my hands on one of the 6th House Bellhammers of the House of Dagoth. They have become increasingly rare. One apparently was stolen recently by some bandits, apparently held up in Broken Helm Hollow.
Another item was stolen from a local collector by the Silent Moon Bandits. The item is known as Denstagmer's Ring. It's likely still in the hideout west of Whiterun, if they haven't fenced it yet, that is. And lastly, a small shipment of Arkaviri relics is on its way across Skyrim, bound for Markarth. Amongst the items were some jade carvings. The caravan, however, was attacked by Forsworn, and it's likely they may be in possession of some of the relics. Find what you can, and I'll pay you well for it.
We'll catch up later.
Hello there.
Damn Stormcloak rebels. Every one of them.
I
I'm not interested, Jari. It doesn't
Dad, matter. Hungry and thirsty, she was looking for a place to stay overnight.
I've got a little work if you're interested, traveler.
How do you feel?
Started drinking early, did you?
You might be sick.
You okay?
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend.
I'd like to rent a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're footsore. I'll show you to your room.
This one's a favorite of mine.
Right this way.
A legend we all know and love. Our hero, claims a warrior's heart. I tell you, the Dragonborn comes.
What are you doing
the
that for?
Wielding power of the ancient Nord art. Believe, believe, the Dragonborn comes. It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes. Beware, beware, the Dragonborn comes.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
And the legend yet grows.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
You'll know the Dragonborn's come. This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperial.
I'll set up and be waiting.
We drink to our youth, to the days come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home.
You want something from me?
Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing. We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that sullied our hopes and our dreams. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing.
According to Orient Moilus information, she decided to start looking around Markarth for the stolen relic.
I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
Enjoying yourself? The Reach.
Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way?
Take me straight to Markarth.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
We'll catch up later.
Why is it always raining?
Is that Anoxius, a creature from Fairytale?
Piece of this, do ya? Get close enough without them spotting you. Some target practice. Sucks to be you. All in the breath control.
Time to end this little peg.
We'll have a real fight!
Come on, let's see what you mean.
She found the Forsworn camp and successfully retrieved Jade's statue stolen from Carvan.
Now it's time to finish some unfinished business. Don't move.
This is the end for you. Sucks to be you. Holy shit, I'm awesome! All in the breath control. Sucks to be you. All in the breath control. Sucks to be you. I can shoot one at a time. Dead. All in the breath control. Sucks to be you.
Don't move.
I can shoot one at a time. They ain't stopping me now.
Murder time, fun time. Next stop, Whiterun. Let's get that Dinstan Merce ring.
This ring will stop eventually. Always does. First time to Markarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves.
All right, I'm listening.
I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
Whiterun.
Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way?
Take me straight to Whiterun.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Traveling in the Reach is dangerous. You need a good carriage.
All in the breath control. I can shoot one at a time. All in the breath control. I can shoot one at a time. Sucks to be you. All in the breath control. I can shoot one at a time. Don't move. All in the breath control. I can shoot one at a time. Who's up for some target practice? Don't move. So someone else wants us dead. Fun. I hate walking.
Let's go home.
Yes!